child, things are gonna get easier.
Oh.
Ooh, child, things will get brighter.
I'm having a nightmare about that mad scientist Don Cornelius.
Ooh, child, things are gonna get easier. Ooh, child, things will get brighter. Someday now, we'll put it together and we'll get it all done. Someday when your head is much lighter.
Lighter? My head's removable.
Someday now, we'll walk in the rays of a beautiful sun. Someday when the world is much brighter. Everybody! Ooh, child, things are gonna get easier.
Why can't I at least pick my own song to sing in the shower?
La, 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 la. Good morning, Mr. Wiseman.
Says you.
And to what do we owe this burst of good cheer?
I'm dying from the monotony, Doc. Every morning it's the same thing. 6 a.m., the shutters open, the sun comes in, you serenade me, and then you feed me gruel, and you exercise me till it's afternoon. And then it's some kind of vegetable swill for lunch, more exercise, dinner, and bed. Every day, day in and day out.
What you heard, variety is the spice of life. Wake me up at 7:17 sometime. Go wild, put some raisins in my bran. Bosco in my milk. I need a change, Doc.
And a change you shall have.
You're kidding.
I kid you not. Tomorrow we're going on a trip to the mountains.
A trip to the mountains?
For survival training.
Survival training?
Sure, you're gonna love it. We drop you from a plane smack in the middle of the Adirondacks without food, water, or compass, and see if you can find your way back to civilization.
Boy, you do no fun.
And to keep things interesting, my entire staff will be out there stalking you.
Stalking me?
Mm-hmm. With these.
Really, you spoil me. Now, forgive me for telling you something you already know, but I think it bears reiterating. I'm not bulletproof.
Really? You sure?
Ah!
My God! You survived. And that was a really tough weather duty paint.